speech. What is it? What is an elevator speech? Does everybody here have an elevator speech? Do you know what it is? What do you
It's
think
the
it is?
icebreaker.
It's an icebreaker. What's your icebreaker, Megan?
I
where does
find once in a lifetime deals about once a month.
It's basically a way of, have how many of us go to meetings, social occasions, real estate clubs, online networking? Okay. I do a lot of that lately on Alignable and meetup.com and Eventbrite and stuff like that. I meet people. How do I introduce myself without sounding salesy? How do you do that? And you do, did you ever have somebody, you said hello to them, you said, what did you do? Hey, what do you do? And they just went into this long soliloquy, this long salesy speech. What do you think goes on in their mind when they meet that salesperson?
How do I get out of this
How do I get
conversation?
away from this person? Oh my God. Anybody here ever meet a face talker with halitosis? It's the worst, right? What a bad image, right? What is an elevator speech? It's a specific strategy designed to create an engagement, an opportunity, an interest or curiosity in you or your business. Claude, can't you spell? Okay. An elevator pitch is a brief. I think 15 seconds is great. It can go up to 30. I'll show you my quickie technique. It's a way of introducing yourself, getting across a key point or two, and making a connection with somebody. A connection, operative word. It's called an elevator pitch because it roughly takes roughly the amount of time you'd spend riding an elevator with someone. If you happen to bump into someone you want to meet, or somebody in a you're in a conference, or you're at a convention, or how many people here? We have some people here, Alex, or somebody, or Chris. Wasn't somebody here at a conference or a seminar recently? When you go to a
Yeah.
seminar and you got all these people in a room, don't you want to meet them? Could they be potential prospects or someone who refers you new business? Absolutely. Let's see. You want to get your point across. You want to stay connected. Elevator pitches are handy to have in your mind at any time you're at an event. You got to prepare. You got to be ready for it. The perfect elevator speech is when you don't sound like a salesperson and they do not perceive you to be one. Did anyone wake up this morning and say, I want to be locked in a room with a life insurance and used car salesman? No. Okay. But they're curious about what you do, how you do it. It's basically the one potato chip rule. You remember that commercial? Can you eat just one? No. After you have one potato chip, you want more. I work with people that want to feel great about sales and have some form of immediate gratification. I work with people who want to eliminate rejection and fear in sales. You wouldn't be interested in that, would you? Something like that. Let's have some example. Here's the quickie technique. Okay, prospect says, what do you do, Claude? My response, I give good phone. Prospect says, what does that mean? Okay, and I've got it behind you. Do you give good phone? I give good phone. They always ask me, what does that mean, Claude? What do you mean by that? Okay, and I say, I have a unique three-step system that can enable anyone to double their sales in 30 days or less. Would you like a copy of a new outline I'm working on and give me your opinion? Sure. Who doesn't want something for free? What did I capture in that quick moment right away? What did I capture?
Contact information.
Yeah.
Mostly you got their attention.
Got their attention. Tension's important. And that very absolutely important. You
Do you
say,
want their opinion?
Megan has the best opener. Megan, what do you say? Megan, I love your opener. You mind if we do, share it again?
Sure.
I sell.
I flip dirt.
I flipped. What does that mean? Flip dirt.
Means I buy and sell land.
Wow, it's funny. I'd like to learn more about. There's a lot for sale in my neighborhood, and I was thinking of buying it and just holding it. You think that's a good idea?
Well, we can look at it together and come up with some ideas. Does that sound like something you'd be interested in?
Oh, thank you. Yeah, how do I learn more about this stuff?
Well, I've got a little bit of time. We can talk about this and